Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about how to calculate free cash flow. The answer is find in capital expenditures on the cash flow statement and subtracting it from the operating cash flow found in the cash flow statement. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.